playing Sea of Thieves on an Intel Arc A750. You can tell here it's selected under high performance. And then when you launch the game, you can see it's clearly not smooth. And look at that jitter. You can see those birds in the background. It's terrible. So now I'll quit the game. And you can see it's still on the Arc A750. So now I want to disable the integrated GPU. Okay, now it has no option but to use the Arc. And just for the record, the cables were plugged into the Arc, not the integrated graphics. And you can tell from the animation, it's smooth, way smoother. And you can see those birds in the background are really smooth. Here's a quick look at the settings. The resolution scaling is set to 85%. And then the graphic settings are set to legendary. With these settings, I'm getting approximately 70 to 100 frames a second. And this is on a 4K display with the settings at 4K. And then the resolution scaling at 85%.
flame heart will ask me for.